Today, these three players are out for big battle, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Welcome to Press Your Luck. We're going to have a lot more fun today. Not that we didn't have fun yesterday, but hopefully we'll have even more fun today. What do you say we meet the three players right now? We're going to be vying for the big bucks today in Press Your Luck, starting with Sam Keel. How are you, Sam?
Yeah!
Sam, where are you from?
I'm originally from Las Vegas, Nevada. I'm living in Bellflower, California.
I see, but Las Vegas, that means you were born with gambling blood.
That's it. I'm ready.
So you're ready for big bucks.
I'm ready.
All right, Sam, good luck to you. Our second player is Susan Honecker. Hiya, Susan. How are you?
Thank you.
Susan, what do you do?
What do I do for a living? I'm a hair specialist.
Ah. What do you do? You cut it or?
I color it.
Color it. What do you think? What color would you do mine?
A little darker.
A little darker. A bucket of black paint. Maybe you'll paint the whammy black and just get him out all the way out of here totally. Would you do that?
Yeah.
All right, Susan. Good luck to you. Our third player is Janie Williams, who is our champ at $2,250. What are you going to do with the money, Janie?
Oh, I think I've got to pay my taxes.
Well, you're from Texas. You make big bucks there, so it's a lot of taxes. But maybe more money today, you think?
More money. Big bucks.
All right, let's go for it. I have the questions. You give me the answers. All right, you know how it works. You give me a correct buzz-in answer, you get three spins. Multiple choice answer gets you one spin. Here we go. According to a volume called California Living, there are two minerals that many American women lack. One is calcium. What's the other, Susan?
Iron.
Is the correct answer iron, copper, or zinc? Sam?
Iron.
Iron. What do you think, Jay?
Iron.
American women tend to lack calcium and iron. Correct. Sam gets a spin. Susan gets three, and Jay gets a spin. Susan, I wish you'd come out of your shell and kind of, you know, get your emotion a little bit up on top. You know what I mean? Okay. In the cartoons, what is the name of Yogi Bear's little bear sidekick, Janie?
Boo-Boo Bear.
Is the correct answer Boo-Boo, Bam-Bam, or Smokey? Sam?
Boo-Boo.
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 Don't you feel like a bunch of idiots? It is Boo-Boo. Sam goes for two, Susan to four, and Janie to four. I sure feel like one when I have to say those kinds of things, but what the heck, I get paid. Okay. David Brinkley shot into prominence when he was teamed with another news journalist in 1956. Sam?
Walter Cronkite.
Who was Brinkley's partner? Is the correct answer Walter Cronkite, John Chancellor, or Chet Huntley? Susan?
John Chancellor.
John Chancellor. Janie, what do you think?
Can I hear the three again?
Walter Cronkite, John Chancellor, or Chet Huntley?
Walter Cronkite.
You guys, you're young. David Brinkley's TV news partner was Chet Huntley. No spins. Everybody stays the same. I wonder if I'll shoot into prominence. My co-host and my partner is the whammy. Do you think that'll do anything? Probably not. Well, it was a nice thought, though. All right, you want another question? I'll give it to you. Barry, Robin, and Maurice Gibb, otherwise known as the Bee Gees, took America by storm with Saturday Night Fever. But in what country did they grow up, Susan?
Australia.
Is the correct answer Australia, England, or France, Sam?
England.
England. What do you think, Janie?
Oh, gosh. I have no idea. I'll say Australia.
Australia. Well, the Bee Gees come from Australia. Sam goes to two. Susan goes to seven. And Janie goes to five. And then he goes to our spins in about. So sit tight. We're coming right back. Don't you move. You've answered all the questions. You've earned spins. Now it's time for bucks. Up there is over 13,000. However, there's some whammies kind of hanging around. Be very careful because They bereft you of dollars. You don't like to be around them. Player who wins this round gets to play last in the final round. That's, of course, where you want to be. You can pass your remaining spins. And during your turn, if you have a fear of the whammy, of course, you know what happens with four whammies. You'll become history. So avoid the whammy. Player with the least spins is first. Sam, two of them.
Yeah. Hit it. Here we go. Big box. Stop.
Stop at a whammy. I told you this is not a whammy, Sam. I do the rules all over again. Avoid the whammy, Sam. One left.
Here we go. Big blocks. Here we go. This is the one. This is it. Stop.
Stop at stainless cookware. With $700. That must be about 15,000 pots and pans, Sam. $700 worth of stainware. We now go to Janie with five spins.
Okay. Here we go. Big blocks. Stop.
Stop at $600. Second place, 600, four spins.
Okay, I've got to go. Big
box, whammy,
look that way, stop!
Stop at 750. 1350, three spins, fresh you left or fast. First place by 650.
Go
again.
Big box, stop!
Stop at 300 and a spin. 1650, still three spins. What do you want to do, Janie? About 950 more than Sam. Gotta go, okay.
Okay, take it away.
At least you have clean windows, Janie. No dollars, two spins, one whammy. You want to start?
Got it, start. Let's do it. That's okay. Baby Ryan, for you, stop.
Stop. Whammy. Janie, one spin, no dollars, two whammies. You want to be careful about picking up a third whammy in round one. But you have no money. What do you want to do with one spin? Guess you're not going to pass, Janie.
I'm going to pass.
Pass it. All right, it goes to Sam. Your spin, Sam. You ready for it? $700. Let's take it. You have to. Stop at 100 and a spin. That's 800. Now you have one spin that you earned. So we put it in the earned column, which means you can either take it or pass it. What do you want to do?
I'm going to take it.
Take it. Here we go.
Big box. Stop.
Stop at $750. Yeah. You upped your total to 1550, Sam. Now let's go to Susan with seven spins. Susan?
Big box. No whammy. Stop.
Stop at big box. $1,250. Spins left, 1,250, second place, Susan.
Big luck, no whammy, stop.
Stop at luggage. With $778, Susan, you're now up to $2,028, five spins, first place.
Big luck, no whammy, stop.
Stop at $200, 2,228, four spins, press your luck with pass.
One more,
okay.
Come on, big luck, no whammy.
Stop at $500. 27, 28, three spins, press your left to pass.
I'm passing.
Pass, you're lady of your world, Susan.
Yeah, here we go.
Pass it to Sam, 15, 50, three spins. Here we go, Sam. A battle for first place. Stop at $1,500. Whoa, almost double your luck. 3,050. Two more spins you have to take.
Here we go, here we go. Big box, big stop.
Stop at $200, 32, 50. One more spin. Avoid the whammy, Sam, and you'll have first place. Here we go.
This is it. Stop.
Stop at $300. Jamie, zero. Susan, 27, 28. Sam, at 35, 50. You earned it. First place. We'll come right back after this with a whole new round. With a whole new round of questions, and you will supply a whole new round of answers. And if they match, who knows what'll happen? Probably spins and bucks and all kinds of wonderful things. Are you ready?
Ready.
Okay. Nick Nolte, Johnny Carson, or Flip Wilson, which one has not been sued for palimony? All right, class, I'll give it to you in multiple choice, and we'll see if you get it right then. Nick Nolte, Johnny Carson, or Flip Wilson? Which one has not been sued for palimony? Nick Nolte, Johnny Carson, or Flip Wilson? Sam?
Flip Wilson.
Flip Wilson.
Flip
what do you
Wilson.
Think? Susan says Flip Wilson.
Flip Wilson.
Flip Wilson. Poor Flip. I mean, what did he ever do? Johnny Carson is the one who's not been sued for palimony of all those guys. Isn't that great? That's a great question. Right in the old Cremunga, that question goes. We'll go to number two. His name is Harold Washington, and he's the first black mayor of what large American city? Susan.
Chicago.
Chicago is the correct answer. Chicago, Cleveland, or Houston, Sam?
Chicago.
Chicago. What do you think, Janie?
Chicago.
Chicago. Chicago. It's right. Sam gets a spin. Susan goes to three. Janie gets a spin. I'm convinced, Susan, the way you hit that buzzer, you're going to break your hand. Here we go. But with all the money you may win, you can always get a new hand. Which forest was the realm of Robin Hood and his merry men? Sam?
Sherwood Forest.
Is the correct answer Sherwood Forest, Black Forest, or Bushveld Forest?
Sherwood Forest.
Susan says it's Sherwood Forest.
Sherwood Forest.
Sherwood
Peter.
Forest. Robin and his merry men hung around in Sherwood Forest. Yes! Four, Susan four, Janie two. Fourth question. There was once a song called A Bushel and a Peck, which prompts us to ask you, how many pecks are in a bushel? You guys know nothing about palimony or pecks. How many pecks are in a bushel? Three, four, or five? Sam?
Five.
Five? You sound convinced, Susan.
Four.
Four.
Jane? I say four.
Just for the heck of it. Well, there are four pecks in a bushel, boys and girls. Sam stays at four, Susan goes to five, Janie goes to three. And that's the last question. We can go going to the big board to make some big bucks. Let's come on back. All right, it's time for your reward for all your hard work. And the reward is up there on the board. In all those little wonderful lit-up squares, there is over $100,000. However, there's also some whammies. Be careful. Dollar-wise, we have Janie 0, Susan 27, 28, and Sam. Susan claps when Janie has 0. She doesn't care. She'll clap at anything. Sam has 35, 50. You have first place. You'll play last, Sam. Janie, you're first. No bucks. Three spins, two whammies. Here we go.
Come on, Janie, make bucks. Ready? Five, six pieces in the garage. Let's go. Make bucks.
Stop at $800. Two spins, 800, third place, Janie.
Let's go. Go. Big
bucks,
big
bucks,
big
bucks. Stop. Stop at $2,250. $3,050. One spin, you have second place.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go. Big
bucks,
big bucks.
Mommy,
let's go. Wait, stop.
Stop at $500, that's $3,550. First place tied with Sam. We now go to Susan with 27, 28, and five spins.
Come
Susan.
On, stop.
Stop at advancing space at $2,500. First place, Susan, with 52, 28, four spins. Here we go.
No whammies, no whammies, no whammies. Come on, big
bucks,
stop.
Stop at a sailboat. Susan, $1,015. $6,243. More bounce to the ounce with Susan. Three spins. Are you ready? Here we go.
Big bucks. Big bucks. No whammies. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at $2,000. $8,243. Two spins left. Susan, you have more than double what Janie or Sam have. And about $4,700 more than either of them. You're going to pass, and you can pass to either Janie or Sam because they both have the same amount of money.
Oh, I'll pass to Janie.
Janie, all right. Two to you, Janie. You take them. Here they are, two whammies, 35-50, tied for second place. Stop at $500. So far, so good, $4,050. You're now in second place, Janie. One more spin you have to take, and here it comes. Stop at a billiard table. Worth $22.23, Janie. You certainly avoided the whammy and got yourself up to $62.73. Solid second place. Let's go to Sam. Third place, $35.50, four spins.
Here we go. Here we go. Big bucks. Big bucks. This is it. No whammy, boy. Stop.
Stop. Sam, he also doesn't like bad dancers. You know?
Oh, boy. Any.
Three spins. You started off the last round this way. You want to hit it again?
Here we go.
Let's get some bucks.
$100,000!
Big bucks! $100,000! Stop!
Stop it! $2,500,
that's better!
Three spins left, third place, Sam! Press the buy button! We need big bucks! We gotta have a big bucks! Big bucks! Stop!
Stop and pick a corner. $1,400, $2,000 or lose a whammy or New Orleans. What do you need, Sam? All right, you got it. We're $1,360. Well, that's a chance you took. Brings your total up to $3,860. Now, Sam, you have about $4,400 less than Susan. You are in third place. One more spin. You'll have to get something that gives you that much money or more to win the game, or something with additional spin to stay in it. You can pass it to Susan. If she whammies, Janie will take you to lunch. What do you want to do, Sam? Go for it. Susan, between you and Sam, if he gets more than $4,400... Yet. Now, Sam, your strategy's a bit different. Less than $400. Oh! Go anyway. Go for it.
All right, Sam's gonna go for it with $383 separating Sam and Susan. Who's the champ? Here we go, Sam!
Stop! Stop at $2,000 or lose the money. I know what Sam's doing. He says it's $2,000, right? Up to $9,860, and you are the champ today. What a game, Sam! Whoa! Talk to you right after these words.
Thank you very much, Peter. Sam, you won a holiday for two in New Orleans. You and your companion will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to New Orleans via Continental Airlines, featuring the wide-bodied in-flight lounge and the pub. Enjoy the comfort, style, and friendly service of a truly continental carrier. You'll stay at the Royal Sinestra Hotel in the heart of the French Quarter on Bourbon Street. Enjoy an exciting hotel in an exciting city, the deluxe Royal Sinestra Hotel in New Orleans. Those prizes totaling $1,360, combined with the $8,500 in cash you've won, gives you a grand total, Sam, of $9,860. Congratulations!
Congratulations, Sam. $9,860, and you get to come back and do it again.
Yeah.
Well done. And, Janie, you are leaving us with $2,250. I thank you for being with us, and you've been a great champ. And, wait a minute. You know who this is? Sam, you're a human being. This is Press Your Luck. Yeah, that's right. It's Press Your Luck. It's his pedigree name. He's owned by our art director, Ed Flesh. And it's Press, say hi. See, it's Press Your Luck. See?
Hi, Press. What's good?
He's going to be with us a long time, hopefully as long as we're on the air, or maybe even longer, who knows. In any event, Susan, you're going to be leaving us not empty-handed with some nice prizes. I thank you for being with us, all right?
Thanks.
And Sam, we'll see you next time. Oh, Press has left us a little something to remember him by. Until next time, this is Peter DeMarkin and Press saying thanks for Press and Your Luck. Bye-bye. Say bye.
Some member. Press Your Luck, a Carruthers Company presentation.